Hey there, do you ever get the less than and greater than symbols mixed up? In this video, I'm going to show you an easy way to tell the difference between them. I'm going to first introduce you to my buddy Greater Gator. He's an alligator and he loves to eat. He has a very big mouth and he loves to eat the bigger numbers. He doesn't really care too much about the little numbers. So look at the shape of his mouth. It's bigger towards the side of the bigger numbers. So let's try this with some actual numbers. Okay, we'll have 16 and 8. Which one is bigger, 8 or 16? 16 is the bigger number, so Greater Gator's mouth faces in the direction of 16. The bigger part faces 16. Let's try a couple of other numbers. We have 22 and 29. 29. 22, which one is bigger? 29 is bigger, so we're gonna make his mouth facing the 29, bigger on the side of the 29. There's all his big old teeth, he's very happy right now. 29 is greater than 22, and 22 is less than 29. And that's how you tell the difference between the greater than and less than symbols.